My mic is on. There we go. We are on. We are going to crack one of those. And we're going about to start. Let's do this. All right. Now, I can't see the chat's screen at the moment. Oh wow, okay, so sweet. I've popped that open there. Okay, awesome. And we're good to go. I have this time round, which I didn't have last time round, is my trusty gamepad. I was able to actually finally figure out how to configure it. Ooh, that. How's the volume on the other side? Let me know.
Mission 1.
Alright, here we go. Alright, that was the first stage, I guess. This is a game that actually I'm very good at the moment. Wow! However, as we progress through the stages, I'll go through a few phases of cockiness, overconfidence, stupidity, really bad gameplay. Oh, nice shot. If you do say so myself. Got him. Excellent. Alright, so we're gonna hit the boss, I think. So much easier playing with the a gamepad instead of the keyboard, and I'll tell you that much. For a while there I was playing all these games with the keyboard, and to be honest all the controls were reversed, so essentially, like, with the gamepad you've got navigation of the character on the left thumb, and you've obviously got the buttons on your right hand. But when I was playing with the keyboard, everything was reversed. I had my navigation. I had my navigation on the right hand using the arrow keys, and I had control of the And I had control of the buttons with my left hand, which
Mission 2.
I felt a little bit weird doing it. But let's do it again, this time let's do it properly. Oh, how the hell did... Ah, oh, come on. Now it's just getting shit. I haven't done any settings on it, whether it's hard or easy. I've just playing it whatever the default was. And I'll just have a quick look at this other screen. Should have just faced them. Saved him, that's for sure. Should have been grateful. Ah! Man, these guys just keep on saving these dudes. There's Joe. Wow. Actually doing better than I thought. Oh, shift F7, sweet, that's what I need to know. Thank you very much, shift F7, thank you. I'll just take a quick look. Retro, thanks man, shift F7. I'm gonna have to be a wuss on that one. I think I'm gonna have to use this special ability. Whoops. Whoops. Ah, come on. How can someone screw up twice in a row like that? Oh, Jesus. Wow, okay. Give myself some few more credits for my efforts, huh? Yeah, just star him. It's probably a bit easier to do that. Sort them out. we're about to hit the second boss in the next stage. Alright. I'll have a read of that in a second. Ah, the beautiful thing about credits, huh? I was doing so well. Well, I thought I was anyway. Ah, I can shoot those. Did you guys see that? I can actually shoot them.
Mission 2. Finish.
Mission 2. Finish. Welcome to bonus stage. Ah, he's gonna get me, he's gonna get me, he's gonna get me. Yeah, he's gonna get me. No, he's not. I got him. Did I get some extra lives? Ah, you got me. Ah, mother. What do we got? F7 to load. Oh, F7 to load. Sweet. So shift F7 to save. And F7 to load, I mean, yeah. Ah, so we've hit the real business stage part of this game, I think, now, finally. I think the stages are longer and that's probably a hell of a lot harder. Oh, what was I thinking? Yeah, he was waiting for me this time around. I need a different approach. Ooh, see that? That was a good flying kick. Alright, so I need a new approach for this one. Oh, come on. Not even thinking, I'm just moving. Alright, let's think about this a bit. It's interesting. Ah, what the... I'm just stuck in this rut where I don't recognize some things. Mm. for this dude to jump up here. Oh, route. Can't believe I did that again. Okay. Oh, dude, jump up. That's it. One more jump. Come on, dude. Come on, you can do it. Good work. Come on, ninja guy. Ooh! Where? Hopeless. Absolutely hopeless. I was doing so well in the beginning, and now all of a sudden... Come on, dude. Jump up. Oh, fuck. He just sit there waiting for me with his gun out, mother. You know what? I'm just gonna spam ninja stars. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna... Oh, fuck. I'm gonna be the ninja star spammer. Aye, what have we got? I'll have a read that in a second. Got you. Okay. Now come on, dude. Okay, I'm up. Ooh. That guy nearly got me again. Come on, buddy, up here you go. Up here you go, come on, that's it, that's it, that's it. You out of here. That's right, because now... Oh, what the? It just keeps on respawning if I... Retreat from the stage, is that right? Yes. Ah, look at that crap. Okay, so... You know what? In order to just move on from that stage, I'm just gonna use a special ability. I wanted to minimize the use of that, but... This is just getting too repetitious now. Only got one more kit to collect. Once I get this guy up, oh, fuck, almost, not almost, I did forget about him. Hurry up! Ah! What the... Ninja Paradise, I tell ya. I thought I was the only ninja, you know, revealing my face and all, you know, meant that, you know. Sweet, alright. I always forget about that guy. Oh my god, whatever that was, press the wrong button. Now I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Maybe not. Maybe I do all the ass kicking, huh? And then all the chickening out. Don't forget about special, you can... Thank you. I remember this stage now. Okay. This stage I do remember. The first one I actually don't. With a little bit more attention, I might just be able to pass this. Alright, so I got myself something decent here. Now how do I take care of him? I saw him in the last second, and I jumped. What the f*** is he doing there? I don't remember him being there. Aha! Blue ninja. Blue effing ninja. You'd think I actually get good at this game right about now, I mean, with all the... Blue ninja, remember, right? Blue ninja. Not that blue ninja, the other blue ninja. Smashed him. This blue ninja. Okay. slashed him. Ah. Wow. Blue ninjas everywhere. Alright. Two blue ninjas I gotta worry about. Ah, you know what I did forget to actually do, which I didn't do. Now that I remember. Change the name of the stream. Get him in one go without having to. Smashed him. Now remember, there's another blue ninja on the other side, so we've got to play with him as well. Where is he though? There he is. Smashed him. Smashed him. Oh, headshot. Would you look at that? I can't believe I actually finally got here. Oops, and I missed the Spider-Man. Run out of time. Poof. Wow. Wow. Finally got there. Oh, yes, I remember this one as well. It has been quite a while since I've played this, and in the initial sort of trials whether to see whether the actual game worked or not, I didn't actually get this far. Let's do that. I'm not going to go chasing after that. I know there's ninjas here and here. Yeah, baby, as we call it. We call smash him. Aww, I'm done. They did me good. It's revenge time. Give myself another credit for my efforts. Me. Alright, let's just do it the old regular styles. Still smacked him in the face. That's pretty cool. Nice one, buddy. Ah, oh, boo. I don't understand what happened there, but that's alright, we'll just get through it. We use our ninja skills. Our spider senses. Oh, is that the wrong game? No, that's the wrong game, spider senses. We use our shinobi senses. Oh no, that was just a bad position to put myself in to begin with. Aye. Well, I haven't even got past the boss yet, have I? Imagine what that's gonna be like. Looking at nice. So that's done. Why did I follow him down there? I don't know. I got one more stage before the boss. Now, if you have played this game before, and you are very good at it, or good at it, like I'm, as you can see, I'm not, right? Then good for you, sir. Very good for you. Me, well, as you can see, I'm struggling as it is. Oh, yeah. Gotta love those swords. Oh, on a sec. Oh, shit. Hey, nab shit. Can you take critique? Let's just. If I wasn't going so crap in the game, I'd have a good answer for that, so. That's fucking good. Shit. I think I'll keep on reading that as soon as I die, or, oh, yeah, baby, yeah. Yeah. Oh, shit. Fuck, look at that. Wow. We had one guy who nearly cried when... He nearly cried when Retro gave you... He was like, "You're so mean. I'ma tell my mum." Okay, so like seriously, if you rage quit from someone calling you out, can you never? Yeah. Well, you know, I don't know. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, sure. Kind of makes sense, right? I mean, you're putting yourself in the open here, right? Just like, you know. So I do agree. Like, you know, if you can't take some critique, some criticism, a bit of shit, Yeah. I've seen some YouTubes about, you know, some streamers, some major streamers going off and shit like that. You know, when someone's actually specifically going into the channels to troll them. But, you know, it is what it is. Give a little, take a little. Hey, did I just fucking start again? Please don't tell me I fucking have. I did. What the? Alright, might as well do this really quickly. Wow, I can't believe it, I actually missed out. Oh, yeah. Shift F7, huh? Definitely gonna be rushing through these stages since I know exactly what they're all about now. Smashing those bitches. I mean, NPCs, I should say. Oh, buddy. Give it all you got. Come on. You know I'm coming for you. Come on, mate. So what do we got? Did you see that? It just chased me. It just chased me like it wanted me, but not in the gaming type of way, in the other type of way. Wow, I can't believe I miss it now all the time. Ooh, yeah, those masterful jumping. You gotta see.
Mission 1.
But I'm not telling you, Nix, so there's some... Oh my god! 2.
Mission 2.
Get heaps of points just by farming this, just keep going backwards and forwards, but what would be the point of that? Chase that helicopter, baby. Alright, so what else we got? Tulip. That tulip eating pothead, huh? So do you sprinkle the tulip on the pot, or the pot on the tulip? Oh! I knew that wasn't going to work, because it didn't work last time. And remember not to let my continues run out, or else... Give myself a couple of extra credits for my efforts. So there's a criticism come whether you're good or bad, or it's just coming right. I mean, I could be elite, right, and it'll still come, right? I need a drink, that's what I need. Hey, by the way, since you guys are on there, how's the stream? It's not freezing every randomly every now and then or anything like that. How's the picture quality? How's my voice, most importantly? I mean, Jesus, you know, like... That's all that really matters in the end, you know. Does my voice sound okay? Do I look alright? Ah, shite. He hadn't even spawned yet and he got me. That's just crap. I mean, know, you gotta at least spawn before you can actually kill someone, right? What kind of... Yeah. Rushing it, look at that. I was gonna say masterful rushing, but not really. Alright, I will pass this stage this time. I got one more little girl to collect. Oh my god, how good was I? How good was I? You know what, see you later, cause I'm gonna die if I face you guys. How good was I? Oh shit, one sec. I wanna read that, but give me a sec, let me just get through this stage. Alright, what do we got? Thank you for the host. Yeah, she is very tough. Hey, why am I keep on restarting it after all those credits?
Mission 1.
Ah, this is not good. I keep restarting this game for some reason. I think... I don't know. Just get through these as fast as we can. Wow. How long have I been? Wow. And I've gotten nowhere. Chase him. Boss time. I can get through these ones really quickly. Fuck, route. Okay, I can get through these ones pretty quick. I don't know why the other ones take me so long. And they're not any harder, they're just... Far out. They just cornered me. They're not any harder, they're just different. Down, baby, down.
Mission 1. Finish.
Zero time.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Oh, what a little...
Mission 2.
Whoa, what? That was just magic. You can't tell me that wasn't anything that impressive. That was just impressive. If I do say so myself. Who's your daddy, huh? Who's your daddy? You wanna say some Hello Kitty? Did I forget to change the title? I believe there was some Hello Kitty before me. Would you be happy if I just go meow? Actually, no, that's not a very good look or sound. He went to jump, but that's okay, whatever. Ooh, what am I doing? I'm doing so well. Bulletproof. Okay, now... We're having problems early in this stage, I think. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Done.
Mission 2. Finished. Welcome to bonus stage.
Ah, damn it.
Mission 3.
Okay. Let's relax a little bit. Take a deep breath. Took me forever last time to do this stage. Yes, I forgot about him again. Give myself some more credits. Super shinobi power, even though I should have saved it for something more like this situation, right? Like this one that I'm about to go through right about now. But I've got no more children to free, so... I got an extra life, I must have. Oh, that was very sneaky of me, thank you. Oh wow, what do we got? Dead by ankle shot, huh? Oh, did you see that sliding kick? You can't tell me that wasn't nice. I just gotta watch out for ninjas, because they can smash me. There's the ninjas I was talking about. Another ninja here. Smashed him. Another ninja here, I know. Ooh. Ooh. Got you. I got through it quicker than last time. Now, that's one thing I haven't checked. What I might aim for is actually breaking this high score. That's probably one I'm having the most trouble with at the moment. Just getting enough momentum in the game. Alright, we rescued all the peeps that needed to be rescued. I had to. I didn't want to die, and I really want to get through this stage. And no one's going to stand in my way, not even that green ninja. I don't have a chance, do I? I don't have a chance. Nah. Not a chance. Oh, baby, come on, 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 come on. Gotta be kidding me. I just did that to get a rest. Oh, I don't have a chance with this one, no. How the hell do I get through this? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I should have waited till all of them came out. That's what I should have done. Killing me here. Okay. There's the trick. So if you're close enough and you shoot arrows, the stars out like crazy. Alright, now they're all out. Oh, look at that baby. Oh yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah baby, he's smashing it. Who's your daddy? Done. Oops. This guy's tougher than what he looks. gotta be honest with you.
Mission 3. Finished.
Welcome to bonus
stage. Welcome to bonus stage. You know what? I haven't got it in me to just smash the controller after all of that. I'm done. Oh no, I survived it. I've made it. Oh no, 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 no. I'm done. I am done.
Mission
over. Yeah, that's it. Oh, oh, this guy, I remember this guy. I remember this stage actually. Hey, look, it looks 3D. Like I'm supposed to be wearing this on. That's because there's a blue and a red guy behind each other. Okay, so it's gonna be full of ninjas, huh? I see. Oh, see, that he was waiting for me. That's what you call being pitched. See that the blue and the red ninja makes it look like you're supposed to be wearing 3D goggles. Fucking hell. How? Come here, buddy, come on. Just come over here. It makes it easy on me this way. And I can kill you easier this way. I saw him coming. The red one guy. It's interesting, see? The red one just disappears after that. Why did I jump for? Check this out, the red ninja disappears after this hit. Watch, ready? He's gone, see? As soon as he jumps, I don't actually kill the red guy, he actually disappears from the game. See? No, he didn't. It's interesting. Far, I keep forgetting that the green ninjas don't jump like that. Come on, buddy. Okay, so this would be the fourth boss that I'm facing, right? Okay, now the red ninja disappears. Ready? Now. See? He's gone. Oh, no, there he is. That's interesting. They very good at that. I don't care, I don't wanna die. Call me a punt. What you like? Oh, what the hell was that? Never seen one of those before. What? What have we got? Hey, new streamer. Oh god. I'm gonna be the sacrificial lamb for the next couple of streams, aren't I? Hey, new boy! Oh shit, wrong button. Wow, how am I supposed to get through that one? Give myself 2 credits for my efforts. Got me. Yay. Ah, I remember those dudes now. A little bit late, but I remember those dudes now. This is gonna be one of those stages. Wow, we got there. What have we got? Are you cosplaying Ginji? Yeah, actually, yeah, I thought about that, eh? I actually do have a ninja thing that I wanted to wear, but I thought it might have been too much and you guys would have just, shit, you guys would have just laughed at me. So, when I play Wonder Boy, I'll take my shirt off, right? I'll show you my golden locks, right? I still got my skateboard too, right? Yeah, right, and I don't know what I'll do for a chick, but fuck, I was gonna say, what am I supposed to do here? Okay. Hey, I got him. Can't tell me that I missed him. See that? That's bullshit. I kept on shooting him, it wouldn't work. Oh well, it's not like the vibes are costing me anything, right? See, now I get him. And him. How am I supposed to get past that? All these stages are gonna be like this, aren't they? I guess this is the bit where it starts getting tough, huh? Got him. And him. I'm just getting everybody, aren't I? Come here, buddy, that's it. Come on, buddy, that's it. Good work. Come here, buddy, that's it. Come on. Yeah! Come here. Just hope I don't need this again. These guys. Pretty quick, too. Nice, nice, nice. Keep it coming, keep it coming. There we go. We got through it finally, and we got a, and we got an extra life. Ish, ish. Oh, look at that, smashing it. Oh, they don't. They seem to just push you. Those things, whatever they are. What are those things? Oh, that. I had the gun too, so that would have been pretty cool. It would have finished the stage pretty easily. Ah, bullshit. Fuck. Go. Now, how am I supposed to do this one? Yes. Come on, you know you want to jump.
Yeah, baby!
Okay, what do we got? I'll be working on the con, so I'm likely cosplay. Oregon Trail, you better download it. Oh, fuck! Okay. Whoa. How am I supposed to beat this guy? Am I supposed to shoot him in the head? I think so. Am I supposed to shoot that guy in the head? Oh, you want to see me fail? Ah, one of those guys. Just, okay, just before I fail though, just tell me, do I have to fucking hit him in the head or what? Yes, I do. Thank you. That smashed me. Ooh, what the hell? I will survive. I don't know. Yeah, I cheated, but I got there.
Mission 4 finished. Welcome to bonus.
Welcome to bonus stage. Nah, he got me. Yep. I saw him jump in the end.
Mission 5.
That's right, we got there. I remember half of these bosses, so... Ah, wrong button. I guess that was sort of effective. Gotta love those bullets though, getting the gun is heaps good. Everything's pretty much one shot kill, headshot, one shot kill, headshot. Oh shit, I do remember this stage as well, damn it. Why does that happen? Why does that happen? Why?
Mission 1.
When I've got so many credits. Fuck. Hmm. Alright, so I didn't think I was gonna say this so quickly, but I'm taking odds on losing my shit with this. But that's okay. We're calm at the moment, we're cool. We'll get this through real quick. Headshots all around. Fuck, my jump didn't work. Come on, buddy. Keep it here. Come on, come on, come on. Where are you going? Come back here. Ah! I thought that thing would have disappeared by then. Ah! Yeah, I knew there was one more left with him. There we go.
Mission 1 finished. Welcome to bonus stage.
Yeah, he got me there, man. I missed him altogether. Alright, let's move. Oh!
Mission 2.
Oh, come on, his gun wasn't even loaded yet. Horse crap, bro. Really? Try that shit on me again. Oh, see, that's pretty cool actually. I like that. You get getting ready to jump and then you shoot and he just moves over and just jabs you. Like, jab it. Fuck, why do I keep forgetting about that ninja guy? Alright, green ninja. I can't go up on the thing until I kill the green ninja. Still down there? No, okay. I don't think I killed him properly. Ah, saved. Saved by a colleague. Last one. There we go. Straight through it. Not that I restarted the game, I don't know why it restarted on me. I mean, all of a sudden, continuing as normal. And, decided to punk me and go straight back into... Oh, what is this gonna do? At least I'm getting through him a hell of a lot faster than what I was last time, though.
Mission 2. Finished. Welcome to bonus
stage. Welcome to bonus stage. Oh, let's see. Now someone say they're the host. Ah, bonus stage for me.
Mission 3.
Life. Not that that's any useful to me, because I'm so crap. Ooh, almost forgot you. See you later. Oh, wow. Straight in the head. Straight in the head. Just want to get through this one. You're annoying too. There you go. Superpowers. Fuck. Oh, oh. The odds on losing my shit are getting higher. So yeah, so if anyone's, you know, taking bets on those odds, I got you. Can't believe I'm just forgetting these simple things that I go through so many times. Fuck. No way around that. Looks like I have to just go through it the hard way. No easy way around that one. Okay. See, that's crap. It's like they wait for you. Different. Alright, you know what I do really need, I think? How long has it been? I think I might need a bit of a smoke break. Come on, buddy, just jump up there. That should have blown you up, Commando. Yes! Yeah! What do we got? 2 hours of questing so far, pretty much, innit? Hey. Yeah, now we're gonna cruise. No, no one can withstand the machine gun smashing people. Look at that. All you gotta do is just... There we go, look at that. Mm. Now there's another ninja here somewhere. Ah! There he is. But I got him. Ooh, I nearly died. 57 seconds to go. Yeah, music, hell yeah. Yeah. Ah, talk about all right. I wanted to jump and shoot just to show them, you know, who the shinobi was. Hell yeah. Ah. Whoops. Nah, I don't have this one. This one's got me, I think. Yeah, this one's got me. I wasn't prepared for it. Nah, this one's got me. Alright. Yeah.
Yeah. Mission 3 finished.
What have we got?
Welcome to bonus stage.
Oh, that's right. I remember the jump and spam attack on those. And as soon as I read what you mentioned there about jumping and spam attack, I remember. That's right. It was because on the arcade you press both of your fingers.
Mission 4.
So let's go back where we started. need it elsewhere, but oh, I do need it elsewhere here. Yeah, that's where I needed it, right there. How do I get through that one? Because I remember not using the Shinobi special move for that. Fuck, right in the head. There we go. That one's done. Yes, yes, actually, I noticed a lot of that in some of these games that I've been revisiting, like for instance, Robocop. Robocop when I was testing that game to see if it actually worked or not, that's one thing that I noticed, that man, that is an eat up credit. Like it's designed for that. And then I went to revisit Ninja Turtles, and that was another credit eater as well. Ah, smashed. Damn it. Trouble with this one. The only way I know how to do it is to chicken out and then kill him this way. Fuck, he was waiting for me, wasn't he? There was perfectly spaced, so you couldn't do it. Okay, so this stage always seems to get me. I'll be right back. I just need to grab a drink. I'm gonna lose my crap in a minute. back on the mic? I am back on the mic. Oh fuck, I thought I kicked him. Ah, what did I do that for? That sucks. That was a waste. I almost forgot about that guy too. Ooh, smashed. Fuck. I knew one of them was gonna get me. Alright, so we are back online. Sorry about the wait, I just had to grab a quick drink. Make sure that my laundry wasn't burning in the dryer. Because at the moment we got a wet ass winter. And unfortunately, I have to use the dryer to dry my clothes. Not that any of you cares, but I'm just talking garbage, to be honest. But I try to get through this stage because I know I'm doing it all wrong, but just gotta get through it. Ah, wrong button. Ah, it'll do. But it'll do, I didn't even see him coming. Should pay more attention next time, huh? I will check the chat in a second. I do apologize about keeping you waiting. I really needed that drink. I really needed to do that pee. And now I'm a little bit, as you can tell, I'm a little bit more relaxed. I'm still crap. Select position to save to. Okay, now what do I do? Save cancelled, okay. Still wanted some, but I gave it to him. He still wanted some, but I gave it to him. Alright, now what do we got? And okay. Okay, so shift F7. All right, so we've got shift F7, and then it says cool, press something random like shift F7, case F7, K will load that save. With one coin. With one coin, yeah, it's a good one. Nice call. That game is hard. I get stuck on the lava part. Okay, so shift F7, let's just say K. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And it's F7K to load. Yep, nice. So, okay, because usually what happens is when I start breaking shit, when I start breaking the high score and I lose a credit, it seems to send me back to the start of the game. But we will get through this now that we saved that state there, which thank you for that, because now I can finish Wonder Boy now. Because that's the problem I've been having with Wonder Boy. I don't have the time to do the whole thing. And I'm always finding that I'm starting again. That flying thing, I don't remember seeing it in the arcade. Oh, come on. Oh, I know why I'm so crap. Because I'm out of character. That's why. One second. There we go. Now that I'm back in character, I'm a full ninja gear. Hold on a sec. I'll tell you what. I'll even go as far as... Oh, there we go. Full ninjutsu. There we go. You watch now, my skills are gonna be exactly the same. Hard when when you're doing stages like this, or even just in, you know, most games that came out around these times, it's got stages like this and stages with moving platforms and stuff like that, right? Extra life, excellent. It's I don't remember those dudes though. There we go. See you later, mate. Yeah. So what do we got? Yeah, this game is hard. Well, for me it has been, definitely. But then again, I haven't played any of these games. Sweet. in a very long time.
Mission 4 finished. Welcome to bonus stage.
Welcome to bonus stage. Like, I can't even remember the order of that I'm supposed to be shooting at in bonus stages. Like, I remember there was an order that you had to go through. And you could get all the ninjas coming at ya. Okay, this is where I was before, sweet. Stand a chance, poor bastards, right? Didn't stand a chance. What have we got? I have a nice British accent. Thank you. Actually, this is where I was before I, for some reason restarted. I remember these had an order as well. So you can try to remember these. Ooh, that was lucky. As well, didn't I? Exactly the same spot. Oh, nice. If I do say so myself. Risky. Pretty stupid, but nice. Ooh, that was different. Hey, okay. So, this is where we're at. For some reason, when I beat my highest score, I can't seem to continue. Fuck. And, anyway, so, thanks to some more credits, I think. There we go. Oh, I got him. Okay. Not when he throws it, after he throws it. Come on, buddy, throw it. No, you're not gonna throw it? Of course not. Got extra life. That was lucky. That was actually very lucky. If you just... I thought it was bonus stage, actually. Wow! Fuck! Oh, what? He raped me! He absolutely raped me! Some shinobi business here. Okay. Fuck. What the hell? Done.
Mission 4 finished.
All right.
Welcome to bonus
stage. Welcome to bonus stage. Ah, of course I got that right away.
Mission 5.
Okay, so we'll go Shift F7 and Mission 5. We'll go for... Let's go... L, I guess. Or see if we can actually override. Actually, I won't try to override. I'll try to override the next one, but not this one. Whoops. Okay, so now we're back on. See that? They follow you. That's pretty cool. It's funny, like, damn, I did the same mistake again. He doesn't let me continue after that. It's funny. I got 7 credits still. F7 and L. I've only got 2 lives to finish this game. Can it be done? Far out. Now I'm determined. If you case you were wondering, this is my determined look. There we go. Now I'm real determined. That's pretty cool. That was a waste. I had the machine gun and all. Whoops. At this stage, man, that's gonna continue again. Pretty crap, I wonder why is that? Which means I gotta go from here. I'm gonna have to keep on saving every stage that I go through. That's gonna be interesting. So I wonder what's limited in the amount of credits that I can have. Oh fuck. So there goes one stage. Alright, so what do we got? We got shift 7. No, we don't want that, we're on shift 7. No, we don't want that. Ah, okay, excellent. So we had L, let's go to K. Alright. Ooh, that was close. Cool, made it. 44 seconds to, yeah baby, yeah. What do we got? Nothing so far, excellent. Hope everyone enjoying the games, at least we're getting somewhere now. And it's funny because I'm starting to remember all of these stages, and along with it, I also remember, well, you know, obviously, the part of my life that, you know, when this game came out, fuck, it did me good. So yeah, I remember sitting there next to the arcade game watching other people play while waiting for my turn. Oh, I didn't see that one, but... Oh no, I didn't save it. Why can I not? That's bugging me to know why. Plenty of credits. Okay, that's two. So, if you're wondering, I'm having this problem where, for some reason, even though I've got a crap load of credits on me, as you would, right, as you would, it's just game, you know, just ending the game. It doesn't let me continue any further. I mean, don't get me wrong, I've used a crap load of credits because I'm so good at this game, right? But besides that, yeah, I'm not sure what is going. I'm not sure what's going on with that. So it seems that I'm on a manual process here, where if I want to finish the game, I have to keep saving every stage. Try not to die, which is essentially right, I don't know, back in the day that would have cost a lot of quarters. Some decent coin, that's for sure. Forget about that lot of... See? Here we go. Can't save. Let's go back to this. So we've got two lives, right? The one we're currently playing and a spare life. So, the challenge is on. Well, forget about the challenge, right? Okay. So, if anybody knows why that might be happening, if there's something in the chat, I'll read that in a second. Let me try to get through this stage like I did last time. That's one of the things that... was very close, you gotta admit, right? I kill this ninja, and we'll suss it out. Is it dead? No, not yet. No, what? How many mofos are there? Now, I gotta remember the ninjas here, right? Fuck. If one doesn't get me, the other one does. Screw it, I'm gonna start again from that stage. I'm just, might as well start with two lives, right? Because I was nearly at the end, and actually it would have been a good thing, but of course I screwed it. Okay, so, how can I get past this bit without using the shinobi ability? See? It's like they're always waiting for me. Okay, let's try this again, right? This is the bit, right? But this guy, we kill him. Now we get him out of the way, right? Another one comes, get him out of the way, right? Now let's jump here. See, another one comes. Let's just sit here. We've got nothing to lose, right? Look at them all. They just. They ran out of time. I'm not gonna get anywhere. Let's just move on. It's around here somewhere where I'm supposed to be careful, but I've got 30 seconds left of this, so... Fuck! Yeah, you know it, right? You know it. Alright, now, how can I not use that ability? Fuck. Alright, screw not using the ability. Just need to watch out for those bloody ninjas at the end, that's all I'm gonna do. Once I watch out for those ninjas, I think we'll get through it. Bit early. Just hope I didn't screw that. No, I didn't. Oh. Yeah! Finally, with a little bit of help from the save button. Yeah, I know, right. Okay, hold on a sec, shift of 7, let's... L, we'll use L. Excellent. Wow. Smacked me. Smacked me a good one, did you see that? Oh, of course, right? Aye, of course, right? Oh, smacked me. What's it go with him? He's just so angry. Why? Don't you just tell him to relax? Chill, grab a drink, have a smoke. Chill. Yeah, and you. I thought I didn't get him. I got the take on one of them, and the other one, well, you know. Sure, you know. One second. Let me cheat a little bit. I prefer to start the rescue process again. Just purely so I can get the machine gun, so I can get through it properly. Well, quickly, anyway. Of course, I might have to start going soon, but not yet. Thank you. Yeah! Ah, I knew one of them was gonna do that. I so if I knew it. Alright, let's smash it, let's go. Oh, where would he come from? He was quick, wasn't he? He was quick. They're on to me. Definitely on to me. We're just gonna rush these creatures, that's what we're gonna do. Well, looks like they don't wanna be rushed. Alright, fair enough. Fair call, right? Looks like they wanna be killed slowly. Moment, I am kind of lacking the skills to get through this stage, so at least I punched him. At least I got punched him, right? Fuck, he's good. He's got good reflexes with that stick, doesn't he? I wonder if he competes. I wonder if he, on the weekends when he has, you know, he has days off from being a shinobi villain, he actually... Sorry, but I really need to save that, or else I'll just get screwed. Ah, fuck. There we go. saving it. I reloaded it. It's my bad, my bad, my bad. Right, we'll get through it quick. Ooh, forgot about that guy. Where did he come from? Never mind, never mind, never mind. Rushing it, but without thinking. Not using my head, just using my joystick. Fuck, he got me too. Crap. Hey. far, far out. I need that life. Well, I don't need the life, I just need to start the rescue process again, and so for the purpose of the machine gun, as I explained a little bit earlier. Whoa, he jumped me. Literally. Oh, I should have got him. Got him. Oh, damn it. I was almost there, just like almost there. I was even getting ready to stretch my hand out and save the game. Damn it, I was almost there. You know you want it, man. Come on. That was just slack. Oh, what? Come on, give me a break. When do you get so good? I mean, those baldy guys, I can understand. They're bald, of course they're good. But those guys, when did they get so good? See that? He poked me in the eye. Couldn't resist my precise star throwing, right? Ah, bullshit. You know what's funny? I don't really get the shits with new games, though. Like, if I play new games in modern games, I really don't get shits or frustrated when I get owned. But Jesus, this game, wow. It's really testing my, my ability to keep well. Got the baldy guys. You know, I'm just gonna wuss it out, eh? I'm just gonna whip it out. I'm just gonna use the ability. He's gonna wuss it, sorry. Right, shift F7. So select position to save to. Excellent. We'll save it to K. And we'll go in. Nice. Alright, so at least we got past that stage. We don't have to worry about anything here. I don't know what to do in this one. Whoops. Alright, so while we game over, because we did save, so we're cool. I just want to read the chat. What do we go? The game, not the joystick. Do you know? Yeah, Vendetta. I remember Vendetta. Never seen this stage, yeah. Never ending theme would do. Alright, let's do it, people. You know what? I really don't know what to do in this stage. I can't remember what to do. Let's try this. Yeah, I just don't know what to do. Oh, really? Is that the final boss? Really? So that's why it's so hard. Alright, let's smash him, huh? Okay, I can't touch him while he does that. So we figured that out at least so far. And I can't run away either. Oh, hello. Fuck. Okay, so he's immune to that. He's immune to that. Ooh, what do we do here? Okay, so I get screwed with those. Okay, yep. I'm kind of getting the idea here. So the final fourth guy pretty much it. I don't know what to do. How to get away from those things. Oh, I can't believe I survived that. Ah, yeah, I was trying to jump that spinny thing. Nah, I'm gonna have to use the ability to get rid of those things. Wow, if this was an arcade machine back in the day, I'd be so poor. Right about now, I'd be broke. The amount of credits that I've gone through. Fuck, he got me good with that one, didn't he? He went straight for me. Okay, I'm wondering if that's how I'm supposed to actually, do it. Still trying to figure out how I'm supposed to beat this guy. Cause that guy with the, flying swords, right? This guy. See, I just can't get away from those swords. How do I do that? Oh.
Bone.
Yes! Motherfucker, yes! Yeah! Like a million saves, right? But we got there. Yeah, baby, I put my name on that. Look at that. Woohoo! Alright, that's me. Oh, wow. Can't believe I actually did that. How does that take me? Wow, Retro did say that it would take me 3 hours to do it, and exactly how long it took me. Wow. Yeah, I might head off actually. Thanks for watching. Thanks for having me on. Yeah, awesome. It was pretty cool. Now, how do I stop this? Next time? What are we doing next time? Wonder Boy. Next time's Wonder Boy. So, yeah, peace.